So we have the pyramids. As you can see, baby Lily is missing it. And then just out the window is the Sphinx. There's lovely Nicola. And then here's the three pyramids. And the Sphinx in the middle. So we'll just focus in on that. Come back out. See the pyramid in the background. And if you come all the way out, you can see all the three pyramids. The Giza with the Sphinx in the foreground. Very nice. And it's a great day today.